she has that lap belt securely around her waist and her feet in those stirrups on the top wing.
That lady's crazy.
We're going to try to go live to the cockpit. And talk to Ashley Shelton. Hey Ashley, how you doing up there? On the top wing, put your hands together for Greg and Ashley Shelton. Zero airspeed.
Crazy.
After she worked in that art museum in Tulsa for 7 years, she was looking for a bit more adventure. She decided to enlist in the U.S. Air Force as an air traffic controller, but a medical issue prevented her from graduating from basic military training. She went on to complete her associate's degree in air traffic control back home in Tulsa. She took a position as a police officer at the Tulsa International Airport. And she worked at the airport as an airfield operations supervisor for 4 years and began a new career with Ladd Gardner Aviation Insurance Company and is working to become an aviation insurance agent. Flying in 1946, 85 horsepower J3 Cub. She feels there's no greater feeling than being a tailwheel pilot, having just this year earned her private pilot's license. Her dad, one of the best warbird pilots any place,